The toilet can only be used when the train is running, when it stops at the station, or is passing a bridge or a town. The toilet cannot be used. The water supply on the train is only sufficient for tooth, hand, or face washing, not for washing clothes or bathing. When the train is on the platform or passing a city or town, water should not be used. Article 4, Security. Passengers should protect their own luggage and goods. Do not stay away from your things. Do not trust strangers with your luggage. Do not hang valuable things near the window. If the law is broken, appropriate authorities will deal with the matter. Passengers should voice their support to have maintained security and order in the train. Article 5. The rail services refuses the transport of the following. The rail service is entitled to refuse transport of people who are mad, drunk, or carry infectious diseases. Passengers are forbidden to bring with them explosives, fuel, petrol, gas, firecracker, powder, human corpses, or remains. When passengers detect explosives or flammable things, please inform the chief of the train, staff, guards, or accompanying police to timely pay back the transport. For those who fail to abide by the regulations and charter when traveling by train, the rail service has the right to refuse transport. Those were regulations to be observed by passengers. Please adhere to them and ask the other passengers to follow suit. Thank you.
Follow the charter on traveling by train. We provide excerpts of
transporting passengers and luggage promulgated by the Ministry of Transport and Communication. 1. Passengers traveled by train must have appropriate tickets for themselves and their luggage, as specified by the Railway Service regulations on traveling by train. 2. Passengers must keep their tickets carefully, travel by the right route, sit on the right carriage and right seat, as recorded on the ticket. 3. Children under 5 years of age are free of charge, but they must be accompanied by their parents, and they cannot occupy the other passenger's places. Each adult passenger can only bring a child under 5. Children from 5 to 10 shall buy half tickets at the owner's fare, and they cannot take others' places. 2 children in this age group can buy just 1 ticket and can share a seat. Besides the fare, children shall pay for the insurance and other subsidiary expenses like adults. Children with half tickets can bring with them 10 kilograms of luggage to flight 2-3. 4. Passengers must buy tickets at the departure station in the case of the train without tickets or with a normal ticket or without tickets. They shall have to pay double price. 5. Each passenger can bring 20 kilograms of hand luggage to bring to free, and he or she keeps it at his or her place. Besides the free luggage, passengers shall have to pay freight for extra luggage,
preventive measures against fire and to ensure safety. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.